What's going on guys, here is the SP Architect. In this video, we are going to set up a Vilda scene in TwinMotion 2020. In the last video, we prepared a forest house and animated. I thought some of you might find it small. This time, we increased the building a bit larger. Maybe in the next video, we can increase its size again. TwinMotion offers us lots of ready-use models and we can increase our render and scene quality by adding them. We can add garden chairs, pergola for sitting and eating people, decoration bridge, barbecue, sunbeds, trees and flowers. The most of them are available for your service, but for further quality and difference-making scenes, you should use your own library. Making a collection and preparing the material setups in each project will create your primary library in time. In this video, I have used my own library for umbrella, sunbed, sunshade and sunflowers. I think they should add more flowers for house renderings, though they have flowers for wide landscapes. Now I leave you with this video. If you have any question or suggestion, please leave the comment section below. Do not forget to subscribe, share and like. Have a good time!
We'll be right back.
thank you so much for watching this video. Keep learning TV motion. I'll see you guys in my next one. Until then, just keep creating.